The first Geelong Pubathon. 15 watering holes with a 7-ounce glass of beer in each, spread out over 2.5 miles. Certainly a test of endurance, if not straight-out masochism. Even in the early stages, some of the runners didn't look too well.
Does it capture the Australian spirit?
Yes, it's typical.
In what way?
Going from pub to pub.
30, 30, 20. You still got 10, hang on a minute. Go now, go boy, go.
Cheers to Channel 2, is it?